In this video, how to add a locomotive to the library. How to check or change the address of a locomotive known as CV1. How to change the name of a locomotive. How to remove a locomotive from the library. Hello every model railway fans and welcome to my channel again. In this video I would like to show you the very basic programming options of the Roco multiMAUS or WLANMAUS. Before I start, please note two remarks. Firstly, if the programming is performed on the normal driving track, there shouldn't be more than one locomotive on the track. Otherwise the settings for all decoders in all locomotives will be changed with one single command. This way, for instance, you could unintentionally program all decoders to the same address. And secondly, there are two values that can be understood as loco address, the address saved in locomotive decoder, known as CV1, as well as the address stored in the controller's library. A change to the locomotive address in the library has no effect on the address stored in the locomotive decoder, as well as vice versa. How to add a locomotive to the library? With left or right arrow, just select the command new and press OK to confirm. First enter loco's name. Confirm by pressing OK. Now enter loco's decoder address, CV1. Here I have a new model, just out of the box. So the default address is 3. I leave this value at the moment. Confirm by pressing OK. Now you can choose the quantity of speed steps, 14, 28, or 128. I leave the value 128. Again confirm with OK button. Ready. If it is OK, the loco should run. It seems the loco has been added correctly. How to quickly read and change the address of a locomotive known as CV1? Just press the menu key and function key 1 together. Now I change the value to 55. Okay. The locomotive has moved a bit. The new address has been saved in the decoder. Now I have to change the address of the locomotive in the controller. Press menu button for 5 seconds. Go to loco menu. Go to edit menu. Enter the desired name. To make corrections, use the left arrow key. Press 0 once to enter a space. To delete characters, use the left arrow key. Confirm with OK button. Now enter the new address, 55. Confirm. Confirm speed steps. Ready. If it is OK, the loco should run. It seems the loco's address has been updated correctly. How to remove a locomotive from the library? Press menu button for 5 seconds. Go into loco menu. Then select delete. Confirm the loco's name to delete. Confirm again with OK button. The loco is no more stored in the multiMAUS. These were the basic operations regarding adding a new locomotive to the system or deleting an unnecessary one. Editing a locomotive address is an operation performed whenever a new engine is being added to your collection. Thanks for watching and see you next time.